Hello and welcome to Jan Sewing Solutions. Today's tutorial is on a nightie. A very, very funny story. One of my members from Birmingham called Amina phoned me up and requested that I do a tutorial on a nightie. Now, it was really weird because I was a little bit hesitant on doing a nightie because of the fact that I thought it'd be a very simple thing to do and who'd want to learn how to make a nightie. But since the request, the funny thing was that prior to her request coming in, I had already done a nightie. And it was just yesterday that one of my customers came in and she bought quite a lot of fabric and she asked me to make her some nightwear. Now, the weird thing was that I actually went ahead and made her nightwear. I made them simple long mizan just like this, because basically that's what she requested of me. They're just very straightforward long kaftan type of mizan, quite loose, and they're all in cotton. And the weird thing was that I had just done these and then the request came. So I thought, well, you know what, I've already done these. I didn't do a tutorial on them because they were so simple. They're all in cottons and it was, you know, it was a cotton that I had sold. It was beautiful, really soft cotton that is going to be wonderful to wear in, you know, at night. But I had already done made these, so when Amna's request came in, I decided to, you know, do another one. I'm gonna show you once I've made the one that I'm doing, I am gonna show you these as well on, and then you can decide on whether to make these or decide to make. I've made very simple straight trousers with these. Just very, very simple straight trousers. So, yeah, I'll need that in a minute. And then the other one I made was the exact same. This one, I haven't made it as long as the other two. Just a very simple, straightforward dress. Same as the one that I'm wearing. And I've just laced it off at the bottom. And because it's such a lovely, comfortable material, you know, something like this you could wear for sleeping, and even if you had it on around the house, or even if you had it on out, it'd be really, really nice. So I'm going to show you. She's roughly about my size, just a little bit bigger than me. So I'm going to give you a little bit of a demonstration of all these once I have done the sewing of this new one that I'm making. So I'm gonna quickly share what it is, that the measurements that I've done to cut this out.